Hey everyone, just some guy here. I know I haven't put out a video in a while, but truth be told, I've been working 6 days a week and just really haven't had a lot of time. But you may remember this RCA R-17-M from the last video, and I finally got back to working on it today. And if you remember, this had a bunch of mid-air connections, very amateur type restore job that was done before I got it. And so I just wanted to show you where we're at now. As you can see here, now everything is securely mounted here and up here with terminal strips. So no more mid-air connections, everything's nice and secure. I also went ahead and replaced the out-of-tolerance resistors, which wound up being all of them. These big capacitors right here, these two yellow ones, this unit doesn't use electrolytic capacitors like most radios do. Instead, it uses 5UF, well, they were paper capacitors, but now they're poly. But that's why they're so large. And we're nearing the home stretch on this one. Let me flip this around, and if you remember, this had a very large, very crispy looking power resistor. In fact, I have it right here. Yeah, look at that guy, he's pretty charred. So what we've done is we've replaced that with a chassis mount power resistor, 50 watt, and since it's heat sink to the chassis, it should dissipate quite a bit of heat. Like I said, I'm nearing the home stretch on this one. I should hope to have it done here within a week or two. Anyways, that's my update on the RCA. Thanks for watching.